We've got to hurry up and find Hinoka and Sakura's brothers.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Rowan, you're burning up, and your entire body is bright red. I think I've seen this illness before. It could be fatal if you aren't treated.
What?
I'm sorry. I should have noticed sooner.
I think I'm okay, Sakura. I'm not as sick as I look.
We can't get medicine in a place like this. We should head somewhere and...
Oh, I think I saw herbs that looked promising at a fort we passed by. Those herbs, they might be able to cure him.
If Sakura thinks there's a chance, then we've got to head back at once. I caused you some trouble jumping to conclusions. I'll make up for my mistake.
Thank you, Hinoka.
I ran into some people earlier, but they were dressed like I've never seen. Their style definitely wasn't Hoshiden, but I don't think it was Norian either.
If you, with your eye for style, couldn't recognize the clothes, where are we if not Hoshido or Nor?
I have no idea. We should keep trying to regroup with your siblings, right?
Yes, I thought they were with us, but I haven't seen them anywhere.
Lord Takumi, we've found Lady Hinoka and Lady Sakura. They appear to be prisoners of an unknown force.
They've been captured? We've got to go save them.
What? Right.
Ready for orders. Understood.
What's my task? I'll see that it's done. How's this? Let's go.
Practiced your deception on Hinoka and Sakura. But I see right through you. Now die!
What?
I'll go.
We're running out of time. We need to find those herbs right away.
Sorry, everyone. Relying on you all now.
The forts are packed with enemy troops. Let's take them and start our search.
The mission's starting. I see enemy reinforcements.
Enemy forces. I must report this to Captain Oboro at once.
Hoshiden messenger? We can't let him get in our way. Please, stop that man!
The mission's starting. Let's go. We're doing well so far. Take those forts and gather herbs as fast as you can.
Excellent.
That went very well.
Guard yourself.
Messenger could ruin everything. We've got to stop him.
We've got to hurry.
Mission complete.
Captain Oboro,
I like those profit margins.
You want to know if I'm ready for this? I want to know if you are. I won't let you cause Lord Takumi any undue trouble.
I'm ready. This meets my expectations, Asana.
Take the lead. Let's go. Aboro, there's no time to explain. Your troops need to stand down.
Lady Hinoka?
I had no idea. But I can't disobey Lord Takumi.
Let's go!
That's the way. When you seize the forts, look for the herbs.
Excellent! Excellent!
Ready for orders. Understood.
What? Right.
They're in trouble. We gotta help.
Yet.
Oh no! I think our target's in danger!
No holding back now!
Yes, sir.
Sorry, I'm so much trouble.
My strength.
I admire your efforts.
I'm going to finish.
They're in trouble. We've got to help.
I could use a little help over here.
Excellent.
Yeah!
Let's open the gates and draw them in. That way we can just pick them off.
Path's all clear. We're good to go.
What's my task? I'll see that it's done.
Yes, sir. Roger.
Yes. Understood.
Enemies got in your way? Wish I could fight with you.
We've got to get our hands on those herbs. Everyone, secure the fort!
I've received a report. Let's go! The mission's starting. Let's go!
Reinforcements.
Don't let your guard down. I know the Hoshiden army's limits. Let's see where we stand after the first wave.
We have to hurry, Hinoka. We need to gather those herbs quickly.
The mission's starting.
What? Right.
The fort is ours.
Let's go.
There may be more herbs in the other forts. Let's hurry and seize them.
Excellent.
Let's push this wave back now. Give them time to breathe and we'll be in trouble.
We've got to hurry.
Excellent.
Yes, sir. Roger.
This strength serves more than me alone.
I'll go.
Excellent.
No holding back now.
Quickly, gather the herbs of the remaining forts and bring them here. We've got to hurry.
Mission complete. That takes care of the first wave. I'll put a stop to any reinforcements.
That's the signal. All reinforcements, hold until we are needed.
Where are my troops? What's going on?
Hinoka, you're a genius. You stopped the reinforcements and their troops.
You like those profit margins.
This meets my expectations.
Ready to go shopping?
What's my task?
Let's get to it. I like those profit margins.
I knew you'd come through, Frederick. Take some time for yourself.
No holding back now.
They're in trouble. We've got to help.
I'm not beaten yet.
Fight. Now you've got one.
The mission's starting. Yes. Understood.
Yes, sir. Roger.
Ready for orders. Understood.
What? Right.
There's always next time. I was expecting better results. Let's go. Excellent. Excellent.
Mercy is for the weak, so don't go expecting any. You're nothing more than a bullseye.
Yes, sir. Roger.
Yes. Understood.
What? Right.
What's my task? I'll see that it's done.
Ready for orders. Understood.
What?
Someone tell me what's going on. Why are you doing this, Hinoka?
This isn't the time, Takumi. I'll force my way through if I have to.
You face me!
That didn't go too well.
I refuse to accept this.
Uh-oh. You've got an injury.
I like those profit margins.
Great work out there.
Looks like I didn't think this one through.
I'll go.
Guard yourself!
I'm going to finish it!
If you confront me, I will not be merciful.
Oh, is that how it's gonna be?
Fine!
Anything can change!
Are you ready?
Overwhelmed if this comes up. Somebody, lend me your strength!
Even I didn't know I could be this.
Mission complete.
We're not gonna get away with this. Ow! Hey! Knock it off! Let me go!
I did it! We're running out of time. Hand me all the herbs you gathered.
No details ever beneath my notice. Not even this.
I'm done, everyone. The medicine is ready. This should do the trick.
It seems to be working.
Ah, what a relief. All he needs now is some rest.
That was truly amazing. Thank you.
Robin is right. I don't know what we would have done without you.
You all saved my life, after all. It's only natural for me to want to help.
Sakura is known within the Hoshiden Army for her medical skills. She's especially gifted in battlefield medicine. We'd be in trouble without her.
You're so strong, though, Hinoka. I know I can always count on you, and I bet these people can now too.
I can tell you are all very close.
We are all bound tightly to one another. Do you have any siblings, Prince Krom?
I do have an elder and a younger sister, but you need to stop calling me Prince. Just treat me as you would anyone else. It's how I prefer it.
I see. So I should just call you Krom?
And you can call me Lucina.
Very well.
I understand, Prince Krom. Oops, I mean Krom.
And that's what happened. There is no need to cause us harm.
Listen, I understand. Now will you please untie me?
Lord Takumi, are you all right? I'll untie you right away.
Oh, ouch. That's definitely gonna bruise. Why did this happen just to you?
What? I was the only one? What about you and the others?
None of us were tied up.
Prince Takumi resisted so violently that no one felt safe otherwise.
I feel like that's an exaggeration. At any rate, I must apologize. And if my sisters have joined you, then I will too.
Happy to make your acquaintance.
All I did was give 110%.
Our bond is strong.
I feel like I know you a little better now.
All right.